Hello friends, welcome back to our channel TECHIES. This is Anuj Rana, and today in this video we are going to discuss that how can we contact Facebook Help Center, basically Facebook Help Desk. Guys, there are different methods, there are different ways by which the Facebook Help Center can be contacted depending upon your problem or the issues that you are facing. However, let me tell you, actually Facebook, they do not have any kind of specific feature or any kind of specific function by which you can directly contact to their agents, or you can directly speak to some human being and discuss your problem accordingly. So there are different ways. So, and amongst those ways, let's go ahead and find out the easiest ways by which we can contact them. So let's watch this video. Please do not skip the video. Watch it till end. All right. So let me go ahead and open the Messenger. There's my Messenger in my Android phone. I'll open it for you. Now over here, you see this search bar. Over here in the search bar, you need to type Facebook. My Facebook is already there. So once you will open the Facebook, it will directly take you to the message box. And over here, message box, like I have already pressed over here, it's in hi. And I got a reply from the Facebook help desk. They are thanking me out, giving me a link by which I can contact them. So later on, maybe you can also put up your problem over here. You can just write down the problem, the issues that you're facing related to the Facebook. However, when you will open this ID, just a minute, I'll show you. So once you will write down Facebook, it will open multiple IDs for you. From among here, you can see the Facebook IDs with the Facebook logo and a blue tick. Only these IDs are the authenticated, the actually Facebook related IDs. The rest of them, the other IDs that you're seeing over here are all fake. Please do not give your information to any fake or any other ID. Now, depending upon the problem, the Facebook has the different sections over here. Like if you were having any problem related to the Facebook business page, it has a Facebook business ID over here. If you have any problem related to your Facebook applications support, you need certain support from your Facebook application, this is the ID that you can contact. You have Facebook Watch over here, and just like that, you have different IDs. However, this procedure, this method was one of the methods by which the Facebook can be contacted. All right. However, there's another simple way also, in which you can just need to open your Chrome browser over here. And in your Chrome, you just need to write down Facebook customer care number. And the Google will give you multiple options for the different websites, different application by which the Facebook can be contacted, by which you can, your issues can be resolved. However, I see your website over here. It has some numbers here. Let me check this for you. Yeah, there you go. It says Facebook phone numbers and emails. It has the all information, customer service number. This is for the headquarters. If you're staying in US, maybe you can contact this number. If you are in Australia, you have a different number. For Canadians, there's a different number. So just like that, for different nations, I don't think they have the customer care number for each and every nation. Maybe they might have specifically given a dedicated customer care to some limited countries. So over here, you can try and find out whichever is the most suitable contact for you. You can select it from here. All right. So that is all for today's videos, guys. If this video was helpful for you, just let us know in the comment box. However, if you need any other assistance for any other social media platform related, if you are facing any kind of technical issues, let us know in the comment box. I'll go and I'll try to make videos on that so that you get the better resolutions. All right. So guys, stay in touch with us. Have a nice day. Goodbye.